So in this video, I am going to show you how to change the phone style in this device. If you are new in this channel, please do subscribe my YouTube channel and press the bell icon for more tech videos. So friends, let's get started. To change the phone style in this device, we need to install one application. This application is easily available at the Play Store. Just search the application Z Phone. Here I already installed this application. Just open the application. When you open this application, we need to give some permissions. Okay, just allow these permissions. So this is the home page. In this application, you will get lots of font style. If you tap on the see all option, here you can see lots of font styles are here, and from here these font style are free. From here you can easily select any font style and you can easily apply this font style to your device. So here I am going to select this font style, tap on it. So here you can see a small demo how this font styles looks on your device. Now we need to download this font style. Tap on download. Yeah, the download is completed. Then tap on the option apply. Then select the second option, support dia character. Now we need to install this font style. Tap on install. Again tap on install. Yeah, the installation is completed. Now directly go to your settings, then tap on language and region. So here you can see the region is India, and from here you have to select the region Myanmar. Yeah, now go back to your settings, tap on display and brightness. Then here you can see a new option, support dia character. Now we need to turn on this option. When I turn on this option, then you can see the change. Now I am going to turn on this option. Now you can see the font style is changed. It's very nice, right? So simply in this way, you can change the font style in this device. So hope you guys enjoy this video. If you like this one, please like and share. And don't forget to subscribe this channel for more updates. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Bye-bye.